I did not order a hit, Louise.
You didn't want to dirty your pretty hands, but you're not going to hang me out to dry on this.
Just in time.
That's great. Well, time to look around.
Look at all the high chairs. That's the way to live. Why does anyone use low chairs anyway?
Yeah, all chairs should have safety straps and pictures of bears on them.
I'm gonna ask Mom and Dad to buy one. I'm sure I could still fit.
Ah, good luck, Teenage Mutant Teenager Legs.
Look, who's talking, Garth Brooks?
I beg your pardon. I've been a size 6 for years. I bet I can still fit in a high chair and you can't.
What's the winner get?
A week of piggyback rides?
You're on.
Huh? Let me guess. High chair bet? I've seen it before and it doesn't end well.
Sorry, we'll get down.
No, please! I support your foolhardy wager. We have a you break it, you buy it policy, and I work on commission.
Wow, what a nice guy.
So this is fun, right? It's going pretty good.
You think so? We've looked at 12 couches, Louise. Your mom yelled at 3 of them and gave 1 the finger.
Ooh, try this one.
Just browsing? Okay. There you go. Walking away. All right.
1. This might be a bad idea. 2. I take it back. It's a great idea.
Shane. Tina.
What does he want? Oh, found one you like, huh? Well, you have excellent taste. This might be the comfiest couch in the store, and I'm not just pushing cushions.
Maybe no more boings.
Sorry.
Guys, try out this couch.
Nice. This is some real butt candy.
It does.
Only $13.99.
Kids, get off. Don't even look at it.
Well, wait. I could sell you this floor model for $4.99. Well, now that's a good deal. Sorry.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Now, there's no returns, and I have to point out it does have a stain on it.
We'll teach it what stains are.
So you'll take it?
Mom, are you okay with us?
Sure, let's do it.
Terrific, I'll get the paperwork. And I'm supposed to do my little gesture dance when I make a sale.
We're good.
You sure? It's quite playful.
Fine, just go ahead. Yeah, do it. Linda, this is gonna be good, right?
Yeah, you're right. Maybe this was for the best, you know? Who knows?
See, Dad? It worked.
What?
Hmm?
What did you say?
I don't know. What did you say? What?
You said it worked. What worked? What worked?
All right, fine. We put the couch out of its misery. It was dying anyway.
What?
Oh, God.
But look at this. Pretty new couch, right? This is so pretty.
Who's we? Bob, we put the couch out of its...
I'm going to close my eyes.
Please, I need a paper towel, please. Gene motorboated his pasta again. Oh.
Mm-hmm. Old couch.
Yep.
It's going to be fine, right?
Are you kidding? It's going to be great.
It's got a rich, full life ahead of it.
It's gonna shake that off.
Where we all put our plates in the sink and pretend somebody's gonna do the dishes. All right, new couch, here we come.
So this is what it feels like to sit upright. It's nice. The room looks different.
Oh, here comes another car.
He's gonna have his way to hit it.
What am I being so sappy about? Sure, I liked making couch forts, but I can make forts with the new couch.
Actually, the cushions don't come off.
Oh, okay, but the old couch is scruffy. I mean, we don't keep scruffy things. Son of a bitch. We gotta go get it.
Sounds like you just said, we've gotta go get it.
Like, right now.
What are you guys talking about over there?
We gotta get the old couch back.
Oh, thank God. I don't know who I am on this couch.
Yeah, I don't like who I am on this couch.
What? Oh, no. I wanted to keep the old couch, but you told me I was nuts. You think it isn't nuts?
It is pretty nuts, you guys.
I know, okay? It's just, how could you not look at that? It's one of us.
Yeah, old couch came out of Mom.
So, you do like the old couch?
No, it's a gross, lumpy, dumpy monster. Let's just go get it, okay?
All right, let's go. Let's do it.
Oh my God, it's gone.
What?
Good news. Someone picked up the couch.
No!
You guys react weird to good news.
Yes!
Where the freak is our couch?
It was here just a second ago.
Yeah, these guys came and got it. I would have told you, but I didn't want to interrupt your time with the new couch. Those first moments of bonding is so important.
Who was it?
Some teenage boys. They were in a band.
Exchange me for the couch. I'm willing to make that sacrifice.
No, Tina.
A band? Why did they want our couch?
Probably to sit on, lazy band.
They invited me to their show. It's next Friday at the Eardrum. I haven't been to a rock show in a while. What do I wear? Are sleeveless shirts still cool?
We've got to go to the Eardrum and see if anyone knows how to find these guys.
Yeah.
Or we could just go back upstairs. cars and think about all the good times we had.
Come on, we're going. Let's go. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, scope it out. Pay attention to the shirts. Sleeves, no sleeves. Let me know.
It's four teenage boys. They're playing here next Friday.
Oh, I know those guys.
Yeah, what do they call themselves now? They're always changing their name. Used to be the Melon Smashers. Then they were the Vase Breakers. Now they're called, the Couch Burners.
Oh, God.
The Couch Burners? Those idiots are going to burn our couch and put it on their flyer.
Oh, they got your couch, huh? Why'd you give your couch to the Couch Burners?
Look, on both flyers, they're standing on the railroad tracks.
Hey, that's the old train depot.
You're an old train depot.
Come on, people. We got a couch to save.
After we get the shot we're going to use, we should get one silly one just for sillies.
Oh, sure, yeah.
There they are, a bunch of sick sofa psychos.
And there's the couch.
Get him, Dad.
Run, Bobby.
Why do I have to? Oh, fine. Excuse me, hey.
Dude, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Are you the Couch Burners?
Oh my God, have you heard of us?
I'm really sorry to do this, but we need that couch back.
It's ours and you're not gonna burn it.
We found this thing on the street. Finders keepers, keepers burners. Gonna be immortalized on our new flyer, so you're welcome.
Listen, the couch has been in the family a long time. Please give it back to us.
Sir, I get it. You love the couch.
Yes, we do.
But if you love something, set it on fire. Those are good lyrics, man. I know, right?
Whoa.
Something.
Now I'm wearing a hat. Hey, hats are fun.
Whoa, as advertised.
What's so fun about this?
Well, I think I'm through the most quizzical part of my illness. Good day.
Whoa. Hey, Louise, we got a fun hat.
I don't know why you'd be scratching unless it's... It could be. Oh my God, yes. Lice! Like, lice? That hat's infected. You're all exposed. We're in quarantine, people.
Quarantine? No, I was actually
hot
just...
Hot crap, it is on.
No!
Tina, put a rubber glove on your head.
I'm ready to take the pop quizzes. Everyone! God, I can't believe school.
This is public school.
What?
I just hope my body is strong enough to fight off lice and asthma at the same time.
Lice? Parents helped create super lice. Parents are stupid. Or maybe you love parents.
I don't. Parents are terrible.
Then we keep them out of it and handle it here. That's the plan.
That doesn't seem like a good plan.
Tina, don't be a giant bummer. We're doing the plan.
Yes, a fart sound. Listen to it again. No, that was the stool. I want them fixed.
Bobby, I installed them. Let me talk to him. Hi, this is Teddy, Bob's handyman and best friend. I know, you get a little hot. Mediterranean blood, you know?
I'm not Mediterranean.
Oh, I got it! We hire someone to play the trumpet real loud anytime anyone sits down. You'll never know.
Well, that explains everything. That's so simple. Why did I think of that? Okay, bye-bye.
Well?
Good idea, Bobby. All butts on deck, come on.
To get a handle on this super lice outbreak, we need to know who else has been exposed to tick.
Wait for me to get up. It won't take long.
Misdiagnosed as lice?
Like how my asthma was misdiagnosed as having a bad attitude.
I don't need to read it because obviously Tammy has dandruff and lice.
Dandruff and lice.
Mm-hmm. She's a mess.
Oh my God. That's not good.
Yeah, you can have both.
Sorry.
Hey, Louise! I was out the window!
Where were we?
No, there's Liz. Read the book.
It's over, Tina.
Read the book.
God, I could read it, but reading?
Tammy's head.
Nice one, T.
All right, yes. Maybe I saw what I wanted to see. Is that such a crime? You really want a nurse with no imagination?
Yes.
Preferably.
Screw it. I'll just skip the reunion. I don't want to shut up their bald head. Again.
I get it. You had a zeal to heal, but you forgot to keep it real. Oh, can you sign this form so I can get my nursing patch? That's not the right place. Oh, you can't see. That's my idea.
So, Tammy, what's next for you?
I do the interview with Jocelyn.
Get off it right now! Get off it!
Ow. So gross.
You're gross.
You're my best friend.
You're my best friend.
I love you.
There you are, Louise. There's still time to take your pop quiz.
Pop quiz?
Please, your leg.
God, it's all twisted.
It's like totally facing the wrong way. We need to get this girl some ice.
You gotta be kidding.